All right. Who was that?
You've heard of the Rutlands, right? From the States? Well, you just met the Senator's youngest son, James Rutland. Went to West Point, and that's about all he's done.
Call up the footage, please.
Welcome home, Lady Croft. Will your hand luggage require emptying or filling?
Winston, take a look at this. It's almost identical, just configured differently.
Identical to what?
Something I saw a long time ago in Nepal, miles from any pre-Incan culture.
And you believe this to be a fragment of the sword?
What sword?
More likely another of its kind. Zip, I want you to find out what you can about this Rutland, particularly where he is at the moment.
Try Peru. He talked about Paraiso.
He did imply there's information about the artifacts there.
He said you've been to Paraiso. What happened there? And who's Amanda?
Alistair, go over these images and see what you can work out. Zip, ring Anaya and see if she can meet me in Paraiso Saturday morning. Seem quite so keen on visitors these days.
But hey, you're the one with the guns.
You can't blame me for knowing how to accessorize. Any word from Anaya?
She said she'd meet you at the statue in the marketplace.
At least we'll have our privacy.
Hello, Lara. You realize that the streets were not deserted a moment ago.
And I've been trying so hard to blend in. I hope I'm the one that frightens them and not something else.
There's nothing here. Just a heap of pottery shards, littered with the bodies of old friends. If I knew this was where it would lead, I would never have told you about Bolivia.
Yet here you are.
La Paz is not so far away.
Neither is the past.
I'll catch up.
Zip, get an eye on her cell.
She got away.
Tell her I'll find her when I've sorted out this lot.
You got it.
around her! Oh! Go around!
I'm on my way.
Right. Lara, Anaya says they're almost on her. They'll get to her if you don't go faster. Open the throttle. You won't get to Anaya in time at this rate. Hurry, Lara. Anaya says they're getting closer.
Thank you.
What are a few years after all, when stacked atop thousands more?
There's something I didn't tell you before. I think Amanda might not have died down there.
Is that what this is about? Closure?
Isn't that what it's all about? Why we dig up the past? To understand it?
I am an engineer, Lara. I build for the future. I don't dwell in the past.
You will someday. Eventually, everyone does.
Lara! Get down here, you slacker! Jason says we're about to break through.
In a minute, Amanda. We have some structural concerns.
Would you just get down here? You're lagging!
You're such a tourist!
What's happening? Amanda! Amanda! Can you hear me? Amanda!
Oh, Sarah. Oh, God. What's happened? My God!
Lara! Over here!
Kent? What's going on?
It killed Oscar.
What did?
I don't know. I don't know. I didn't see. This gate won't budge. Get me out.
It's all right. What?
There's a hole above me. You've got to get me out. Hurry, we've got to get out of here. It's coming! Damn it, Lara!
I'm almost there!
Hey, I think I see a light.
Stay there, Kent. I'm coming down.
Amanda? Amanda! It's her!
Wait! Kent!
I think the stone unlocks the door.
I don't like it. Are you sure you're reading it, Lee?
That thing is coming. You have a better idea?
The door might be trapped.
We're trapped. Oh, God!
Thank you.
To be perfectly honest, I think this is a terrible idea. Everyone agreed to leave things as they were.
I will, as much as I can. But from what Rutland said, I'm sure there's a clue down there about what killed my mother. I have to go back.
There's no use trying to enter at the same point. It's caved in.
The river had to get in there somehow.
I'll leave you to figure out the how. I can't go down there. I'm sorry.
It's fine, really. If there's any trouble, call Zip and he'll patch you through. Don't take any chances. I'm not losing any more of my friends.
So, how you getting in?
The same way as the water, I hope. If you get a call from Anaya, patch her through straight away. I'm a little concerned about leaving her by herself.
I'll keep her company.
Amanda's.
High tops don't fall off your feet that easy.
It's been unlaced. I never imagined she could have survived.
There was a lot of water. She still might not have.
tells the story of the last queen of Tiwanaku. Her father was king, but she was lost and raised by a warrior. She became queen after a shaman named Tunupa discovered her royal heritage.
Tunupa is another name for Viracocha, their god of creation.
The shaman brought her to Lake Titicaca, where she borrowed his staff, an object of great power.
According to myth, Viracocha originally lived in the lake.
The god of indoor plumbing.
She led her people into an era of peace. After many years of wise and just rule, there was some sort of power struggle. She died shortly thereafter, and she was carried off in a boat to paradise.
Remind you of something?
The King Arthur myth, yes. The similarities are striking.
King Arthur? A little help here?
It's the same story. A youth, unaware of his royal blood, rises from obscurity to become a wise king with the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword. And afterwards, he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one, too.
Why, thank you.
Wow, this place is amazing. Might be a good place to use the rad mode of your binoculars.
You could be right. But it was in the way. With a sword set into it, or in this case, Viracocha's staff. This is it.
Do you believe it's the same one we saw in Tiwanaku?
There's more than just one dais, but possibly.
So the shaman would be Merlin, and the staff would be whatever the hell King Arthur's sword was called.
It's called coincidence.
Funny name for a sword.
Thank you.
must have impressed the villagers back then.
I know it impresses me. It's quite the display, isn't it? Look at her. She's beautiful. We were so close before. So close.
Wonderful, Lara.
Do you notice anything familiar about her sword?
That's what Rutland was holding.
Except this is just a ceremonial copy. And what do we have here? The tip has broken off. My God. I had no idea it looked like this. I've seen this before, at Waseda University in Japan. But I didn't know it had anything to do with these artifacts.
Hell, I'll get a hold of them right now.
It's not there anymore. It was stolen by Shogo Takamoto.
Takamoto? Yakuza has nothing to mess with, Lara.
I don't care, Zip. I want that piece. Arrange a meeting.
Okay, but... hang on. I got Anaya calling on her cell. I'm patching her through.
Lara! Lara, can you hear me? Those bastards from town are here, and they're coming down after you.
Well, this is a tomb. I'll make them feel at home.
Sorry, I wasn't keeping track of Anaya. I got distracted. But she seems safe for now.
It's all right. Just let me know if our mercenary friends get any closer to her.
Got it.
How will you make it back with the floor missing?
I suppose I'll have to take the high road back.
Come on.
I heard something. I don't see anything. You?
Think she fell down there? Maybe we got lucky.
I haven't had any luck today.
How's the knee?
How's my ass?
I wasn't the one who tripped.
And I wasn't the one who couldn't hold onto the damn
Somebody
rope.
It was wet. I don't know how the hell she got down here without a rope over all those slippery rocks and...
You see that?
I'm getting nothing from either of them.
I've seen a panther, I think. It's hard to tell.
Jaguar. They don't have panthers down here.
Jaguar, then. Whatever. I saw a damn spider big as your hand, too.
Tarantula. You grew up in a cardboard box.
Hear that?
Under the Jeep. Someone's coming.
Ah!
hope you found what you were looking for, because I am never coming again.
I was right. This is all she left behind.
She got out and didn't tell us? Why has she been hiding all these years?
Maybe not hiding, exactly. Just not keeping in touch with old friends. Perhaps she found or learned something down there that she wanted to keep to herself. Zip, did you speak to Takamoto?
Eventually. He didn't want to see her, so I reminded him how much you hate the word no.
I'm a horrible conversationalist. I trust he wants to get together on neutral ground.
You'll love this. He wants me to Toru Nishimura's offices across the street from his penthouse.
Nishimura? Takamoto doesn't know we're friends.
Nope. All he knows is Nishimura's hosting a corporate party tomorrow night, and you'll meet him there.
Better and better. All right, then. I'm heading there straight away. I'll need to find something to wear, though.